Our black-clad friends mean to swim across the river, but I see no reason not to use the bridge.
You go. We got him.
I'll be okay. Just give me a minute.
Power it on first.
Generator
need someone to unlock this thing from the control unit upstairs.
Can you?
If I have to.
Like that.
kill me. Think again.
Thank you. Again. help them.
Way ahead of ya! Hey! Over here, bird brain! Pick on someone your own size! You good?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Get him, go! Come here! Or not?
What the? Leave me alone! Hey!
Someone has a fan.
Aw, no fair!
Got enough hangers on already, but fine.
Hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
It's Cloud, only cute.
That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to... Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
Okay, one of these buttons ought to do it. But which one?
I got this. First that, then...
They did it!
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
Should be able to switch the track here.
Hmm.
things are gonna be okay? These tracks seem not ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on. Yeah, they're super sensitive, your pads, right?
Except that mine can discern far more than any pet.
So, Red... This looks like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here. Cloud! What's our route looking like?
Did what I could. Should be fine.
Are you sure? Like, really sure?
Thanks for that. Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through. So buckle up, Buttercup.
It's fine. It's just a cart. It can't kill you.
You okay?
Better than I thought, actually. Guess Cloud didn't feel like completely screwing us over.
What a letdown.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Who's this?
Think of him as a tag-along.
Wait a sec. That is... uncanny.
I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Kill me.
We know he's with family now.
We'll miss you, Cloud Jr.
Come on. Your homecoming?
You'll see.
Great Sir Wallace has graced us with his presence.
Surprised you had the balls to come back, but we're so glad you did.
There. A hero's welcome.
Leave him alone!
Don't.
What?
Whatever.
Let's go.
Word to the wise. Stay far away from that asshole.
Now where'd our buddies in black get to?